And maybe by the magic of editing, we can pop it. And you can see it's,
yeah.
When you look at it at first glance, you think, oh, it's some sort of snail because there is a shell. And, well, it is a mollusk and it has many arms, but it is also an octopus. So it's an octopus with a shell, a very fragile shell. And in terms of gender, it's the female that is the largest and holds this shell. It's the most beautiful. So, you know, sort of good for the feminist power.